I'm Chantal Nicholson. I'm the general manager here at the Gilbert Scott. Halfway throughout my studies at university, I discovered I had a real passion for food, so went into becoming a chef in a local kind of cafe, and my passion just grew from there. I spent a lot of time in pastry in my career, so my favourite recipe would probably be quite technical ingredients when I'm at work. At home, it's just simple, tasty ingredients mixed together, yeah. We're hoping it's a busy kitchen. We don't want the Gilbert Scott kitchen to be, we want it to be a place that the chefs really enjoy working in. Very organised and just creating and producing great food. Also with the kitchen table, it's a chance for them to actually have some client interaction as well, which they don't normally have. I think there's food trends happening all the time. I think various people take different notes of various things, which is why London is such a kind of multinational and multi-cuisine type environment. At the moment, in terms of trends, I think it seems to be just fresh, seasonal British produce, which I think is a great trend. I think food's about enjoyment, and it's about the quality of the produce. The philosophy about it is great produce, great ingredients, which end up in a great final result. For the menu at the Gilbert Scott, I've done a lot of research into old cookbooks. Mrs. Beaton, a book by Frances White, also John Knott, who used to cook for the royal household. In my day-to-day cooking, I don't use cookbooks, but it's great to get inspiration from them. The four people I would invite to the kitchen table at the Gilbert Scott would be Sir George Gilbert Scott, of course, Isabella Beaton, and perhaps Sir John Betjeman, who's also a historical figure that saved this building, and myself to dine with them.